ghost. Bud pouring for you. What's up, subs? What's up, viewers? I hope this video quality fits your satisfaction. What's been popping, y'all? Hope everybody garden doing good, everything taking off for them, everything turning out to be females from seed. Everybody clones doing good, everybody flower rooms doing good, everybody veg room doing good. Yep, yep, everything good. If that's what's going on. Yeah, right here you looking at is the ghost. And that's the planet from behind it. Hope it's showing crystals on y'all viewing systems. Crystal smokes hella good, and it's so dense. It's so heavy. Now this is not your ghost OG, this is ghost. This is a cross between Lemon Kush, Blue Dream, and that Sour OG. So dank. Clone the station right here, people. We got here is the Kim Dog. Got three of them in there. And this right here is the Sour OG. Three of them in there. Another Sour OG. I think that's a giveaway right there. Mammoth P in the nitrogen boost from Hearts and Garden. I'm only using a little bit of everything. And I got this liquid, I mean not liquid seaweed, but this Omega 1 super veggie, that green seaweed. All organic, it says. 24 sheets of it at Walmart. That's for, you know, veg, flour, shit. I put it in flour too. All I do is just take a few sheets, break them up, put them in my water, let them dissolve, shake them up real good, and then give them a feed. So with these, with my clones, I just use a little bit of the mammoth tea. And a little bit of the nitrogen boost from the House and Garden. Just a splash, not a lot, just a splash of both. not even what it was recommended, you know. I think it's 0.6 mil to a gallon, and these ain't even gallons. These ain't even gallons. They like halfway full. So like, all right there. Yeah, about halfway full. The Sour OGs, Tuon got roots. They've been in there now. What? Today is the 20th or the 21st. They've been in there since the 11th. So yeah, maybe all three of them got roots now. Hope y'all can hear me over the fan. Hope I'm talking loud enough. But yep, that's what's going on in the cloning station. Bring you down here to the veg. Let's start off right here. That's the Blue Dream. Yeah, we had little bugs issues, spider mice and fungus and gnats. Hold on, just 1 second. All right, back. Yeah, that's the Blue Dream. I was dealing with the you see the little leaves down there. Got the little bite marks and all that on there. Little spider mites, but I got them gone. Hopefully, you know. Oh yeah, yeah. Check out this makeshift Pringles bong. My wife can put that together. That motherfucker blows good. Blows real good. Light it here. Sweet and shit stuff in here. Hit it from here, or you can take the top off and then hit the. Pull like you got a gas mask on. Man, that covered up, man. Take the top off. Oh my goodness. Blow your head off. Alright. Moving on. Green crap. Got some nice stacking going on up in there. Keeping the lights very close so that I can keep it nice and short and stocky. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Still got little motherfuckers on there, but I know how to get them off. No, ain't none to it. I ain't ready to put no sand on top of my dirt yet, cause these ain't the final home. These pots here is not gonna work. Not for your boy Bootjack. But yeah, I rotate them. Use the Mr. Tights method. Rotate them every other few days. It's the Kim dog you're looking at. Everything from seed. Up here that I'm showing you now. Kim dog. I want to bend it. Sure to call it a girl because I want it to be a girl. Everything I go from seed, it's always a girl off top for me. Yeah. Get y'all a nice shot of it. I never grew this strand, so I don't know what to expect of looks wise and growth rate and all of that. But from the looks of it, if it's female, it look like it can be a nice LS tier. Just minor topping. But lots of LS 10. Lots of LS 10 though. With this string. Alright. Moving on. Girl Scout cookie clone. I'm gonna get in here and do some trimming, pruning, rather. Trimming, pruning, whatever you wanna call it. But yeah, I'm gonna get all these little big fan leaves off of here. Hold on, duty calls. All right, back. Yup, this is the Girl Scout cookie clone. Got our nice structure going. You know, got the Norman Garden. Keeping them off. Wish it'd keep spider mites and fungus gnats and fruit flies and all that shit away. But looking good. Nice and green. And it's the mama. Re-vegging too. Good, that's showing on y'all viewing screens. Let me know how the quality is so I can fix it up for y'all. Zoom out. Get you everything. Yup, subs, viewers, re-vegging old cookies. Coming along pretty good. Didn't take long at all. I got some more little pieces of bud to take off because I don't think it's gonna revert like this.